Let's focus on the match. Book, as we get,
How you doing, Logan?
So I had to come spice things up. You know me.
Let's take out the
We're both married. We don't need any spice.
Take the Jenna Green, man.
Calm down, Booker. I got to ask, though. What was going through your mind last week when Roxanne, president in control right now, hit you with a back fist in the center of the ring?
You're funny. Roxanne didn't hurt me. Nothing Roxanne does could ever hurt me, Dick.
Roxanne Perez right now looking up at Carmen Petrovic. She must be thrown off a little bit, just as we are with Lola Vice out here and joining us, getting a first-hand look at the NXT Women's Champion. And, well, let's be honest, who are you going to root for here right now? I don't know. Are you going to say nice things about Lola?
Of course I've been saying things about Lola.
He says a lot of nice things about Roxanne, though. I just want to let you know that.
Big kick, though, from Petrovic.
Oh, man, right into a big shot right there, man.
And I got to ask, too, Lola, I mean, how do you feel when Perez says that you are, and no one is on her level as she looks to prove that right now here against Petrovic?
On her level? Estúpida. I'm on another level. These fists don't lie, baby. You saw what I did to Shayna Baszler in the Underground. She's next. Her days are counted, I promise you.
You remember that Underground match in Battleground?
It was smoking hot.
Las Vegas is
always.
You know, Roxanne Perez was watching that matchup as well. Delivered an uppercut of her own right back in, looking for the Russian leg sweep. Executed, floated over into the cover, just glanced over here at Lola Vice, and Roxanne Perez maybe now is back into a groove. Talking a little bit of trash, and you know, this is sending you a message right now, Lola, what Roxanne Perez is doing to Carmen Petrovic in the center of the ring. More so in the side of the ring right by us, but you get what I'm trying to say.
I mean, like I say, Roxanne Perez.
Into the cover, hook of the leg, and Petrovic, another near fall.
She's in a zone, Vic, and I must say, there are levels to this game. I mean, Roxanne Perez, she's a future Hall of Fame. Take it away from me.
Look at what Perez talking trash.
Oh, yeah. What that mean?
Shut your mouth.
All right, now there's no talking for Carmen Petrovic as she's being beaten down in the center of the ring by Roxanne Perez, the NXT Women's Champion, who told Petrovic earlier today to go back to watching the stars. Go back to watching the show. Go back to being in the crowd. Those are some harsh words.
Now, the thing is, Roxanne, once upon a time, was Carmen Petrovic. Bright-eyed, just happy to be here, but no more.
Petrovic counters into a cover and a kick out. And, you know, Lola, you've had some issues with Carmen Petrovic, but have you gained respect for Petrovic?
Yeah, you know, I've never really seen eye-to-eye con Carmencita, but martial artist to martial artist, I respect her. You know, she's a tough competitor, and she's doing really well right now against Roxanne. Ooh, comió tremendo patada. That was a good kick.
Just tell it like it is.
And that was a great line. Natalya Neidhart X. As we just heard from Lola Vice, Carmen Petrovic is showcasing that toughness, taking it to the champion.
Come on, Roxanne, suck it up. Look at that veteran experience from someone so young in this business. I love it, man.
Roxanne Perez is arrogant. She's boastful. And right now she could be looking for the finishing touches. Proves her point once again.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Take another away from Carmen Petrovic, who was sidelined with a sprained ankle several weeks ago. She got back in the ring with the champion. She took it to Perez, but in the end, much like we've seen over the last several months, it's Roxanne Perez standing tall.
Don't make any excuses.
Don't make any excuses. How's that an excuse? That 305 just connected. That's how you throw a spinning backfist. And Lola Vice's fists don't lie. Book, are we getting a glimpse at the future? And as a matter of fact, Book, Lola Vice is taking Roxanne Perez's championship with her. You're going to say Shucky Ducky, quack, quack.